these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
There, can you hear me?
This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can...
Can't believe this thing.
Okay. Okay! I can get power to that console!
Not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something. Clear.
What was that?
I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes. Be able to use the elevator.
This should come in handy.
Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
At your earliest convenience, discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
In the main cavern, we intend to gain access to some kind of temple. Even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they are on the verge of revolt.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly.